Michel Barnier has warned Britain faces crippling trade tariffs if it slips too far below European Union standards. The Brussels diplomat insisted the bloc can suspend chunks of the trade and cooperation agreement if the UK attempts to undercut its businesses. A hinted Britain's City of London reforms, a reversed pesticide and an overhaul of workers' rights regulations could trigger corrective measures. Mr. Barnier suggested the UK would be stripped of its zero tariff and zero quota with the bloc if it falls too far below European standards. In a newspaper interview, he said, with our agreement, the UK can now export goods without quotas or tariffs to the EU. However, Boris Johnson announced his intention to deregulate in three areas, financial services, pesticides and working hours. Will this change of rules lead to unfair competition which risk destroying jobs in Europe? All situations of distortion of competition will have to be assessed objectively, if necessary, as the agreement provides, we could part of the deal could even be suspended. Britain has announced plans to strip all EU law from its statute books, as well as plans for what could become a Big Bang 2.0 for its financial services sector. Mr. Barnier has previously warned Brussels will be vigilant on all fronts in policy in Britain's standards. In the wide-ranging interview, the Frenchman claimed Britain had often misunderstood the EU as a mere trading bloc. He said, the British have often viewed the European Union as a free trade area. This was without doubt our great misunderstanding. At 27, we must continue to act so better when this presents real added value. I am thinking of public health, but also of defense, industrial and digital policy, the fight against terrorism, and even fiscal and budgetary policies. We have made progress, the unprecedented joint loan of 750 billion euros to revive our economy severely affected by the pandemic is proof of this, but Mr. Barnier stopped short of insisting the formation of a European superstate should be the end goal for the Brussels project. He said, it happened to be a minority, but it has always been respected.